Poka Yoka design for great quality. Toyota Production System Concepts. Copyright 2023 Mohammed Soliman. All rights reserved. Table of Contents. Designing Poka Yoka in your products 8. There are many instances of Poka Yoka in our daily routines. 10. Quality Improvement Techniques 17. Leadership 21. Poka Yoka is a Japanese term used at Toyota that means making something so it can't be done incorrectly. If you don't know about it, that's all right. Most people I know who are not connected to Toyota have never heard of this term. It's basically a way to make things idiot-proof. The term used to be offensive, so it was changed. But in your everyday life, you will encounter Poka Yoka without even knowing it. Have you ever accidentally pressed the open button on your running microwave and noticed it turned off? That's called Poka Yoka. Instead of making you turn off the microwave yourself before opening the door, the safety switch automatically stops the power so you won't get exposed to radiation if you make a mistake. If you've ever connected something to a USB port, you have used Poka Yoka. Do you see how you can't plug it in the wrong way? That's because it was made that way on purpose to avoid putting it in the wrong way. Historical background. Have you ever asked yourself why Japanese cars are famous for being dependable? You can still find Japanese cars that are 20 years old running smoothly alongside the newest and best cars in the automotive industry. That's why they keep their worth so good for all these years. Just search online for the prices of used Toyota Camry and Chevrolet Malibu cars that are 10 years old. Toyota became successful as a car company in the 20th century because of a new way they made their cars called the Toyota Production System. After that, Toyota became famous in the car industry for making really good and strong vehicles that rarely have problems, unlike other companies. The TPS led the way for many of the efficient manufacturing methods used by other industries today. The Toyota Production System was created by Takeaki Ono and Eiji Toyota from 1948 to 1975. This text is about 7 types of waste in manufacturing. These wastes are overproduction, idle time, transportation, the manufacturing process itself, excess stock, unnecessary movement, and defects. In the 1960s, a Toyota engineer named Shigeo Shinjo wanted to get rid of the problem of mistakes. He saw that workers sometimes forgot to put the right springs under the button, and this caused a problem. Because of that, he changed the way the parts were put together. Now, the first step is for the workers to get the springs ready by putting them in a special spot. Then, they can put the springs into the switch. When a spring was left in the wrong place, workers noticed the error and fixed it easily before adding more springs. Shinjo came up with a solution that was both simple and clever. He understood that people would make mistakes and that mistakes were the reasons for problems. So, he decided that it was better to stop mistakes from happening in the beginning instead of correcting them later. He named this solution a Poka Yoka. Fixing things that are broken is a waste of time and effort. If we think about it, when we start, everything is in a good condition. Then you accidentally make a mistake. It's bound to happen unless you're a robot. Sometimes, we don't realize a mistake until the customer receives a faulty product and complains about it. First, you will ask people to return the product. You will pay for the shipping to make the returns easier. Then, you will disassemble the product and repair any issues. After that, the product will be returned to its original and functional condition. Looking at it from a simple point of view, creating a mistake, finding it, and correcting it, or getting rid of it, is a waste of time because it doesn't add any extra value. You have to start all over again, even though you worked really hard. Making mistakes is something that all people do. Error-proofing measures this means putting systems and procedures in place to prevent mistakes from occurring or catching them before they cause significant harm. By acknowledging the inevitability of mistakes and taking measures to mitigate their impact, we can create a more reliable and efficient environment. Poka Yoka is a way to prevent mistakes or errors from happening.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.